hurry up. You only have 2 hours to do whatever it is you're gonna do.
All right, you have to do the autopsy, and immediately after, meet me at Minter's restaurant. I need to know what you find.
Why did she say 2 hours?
Because we're in the mortician, they're gonna put him in the ground. Minter's restaurant, after 5. You've gotta get him out of here.
Yeah, we should get going, Bert.
Harold, I don't know what you think you're doing. This, excuse me.
Hello.
You got a dead white man in a box. Not even a casket. Important man in a pine box of old wood. Doesn't even have a top on it. His daughter's crying. Who do you think's gonna get in trouble here? The black man.
Milton.
That's who.
Right now we need to get him, our leader who founded our regiment, into the truck.
Do the autopsy. Meet me at Minter's restaurant immediately after.
Got it.
I need to know what you found.
Okay.
Minter's restaurant.
Milton.
At 5. Please be careful.
It's got a bum wheel.
That's not careful.
This is why you'll never drive my car.
The embalmer is coming for this. You better be here. 2 hours.